What I love about running is the fact that it's you against yourself. The thing that really makes a runner successful is having that internal drive and that determination. And what I've found is that those runners that are able to do well in running tend to do well in the classroom and academics as well, because they go hand in hand. What I hope to get out of my student athletes is them seeing what they can do and what they can push themselves to achieve. And one example of that is 2019 NCAA cross country champion Patrick Watson. The relationships that I developed with the athletes is really important as well. I was fortunate enough to attend Patrick Watson and Emily Gates, who was one of our runners as well. I attended their wedding 3 weeks ago.
When I came to Stevenson, I really just wanted to get as much experience in track and field as I wanted, because like I started running really late. I actually ran my first season my senior year of high school. So coming into college, I didn't really have that much experience. A lot of room to PR, a lot of room to just do things I hadn't done before. And Berdan had helped me get to that point, where, especially with the 800 and the 400. And Berdan, he just helps me with the process all the way along. He'll tell me like, oh, you can do this. I know you're ready for this. Me hearing him say that just makes me feel more confident going into each race.
I would say Coach Berdan has a lot of knowledge about running, and that's why he individualizes all of our training. He's also there for you every step of the way during our races. I see him throughout every single mile of the race. And at the end of the race, he, you know, comes over, talks to me about how it went and a race plan for the upcoming race.
When I was choosing a school, I had the opportunity to go to a D1 level school, but I ultimately decided to go with a D3 school, a smaller school setting, because you do have those personal connections that you can make. Here at Stevenson, as an athlete, your coaches not only know about your skills within your sport, but they make a personal connection with you, and they know what your major is, what your interests are, your hobbies. They help you really just have an overall experience and aren't solely focused on just your athletic success. They want you to succeed in every aspect of your life and make sure you're going to be prepared for after graduation with whatever that you do.